Explanation.
I can't believe they had the gall to suspend Sam for 2 weeks. I'm gonna tell the school board how incompetent they are. Heads will roll.
At least they expelled the girl who started the whole thing.
Expelled? That bitch should be in Shawshank.
Calm down.
Calm down. Everyone is against us. In case you haven't noticed, the dealership is a ghost town.
Oh, it's not that bad.
Yes, it is. Daniel, our name is Poison. Turns out, kicking the competition isn't a cute tagline when your karate student literally kicks the competition over a railing. Look, I'm sorry. It's just, I'm a little on edge right now, okay?
No. I'm sorry. I got us into this. And I promise, I'm gonna find a way to get us out, okay? Come on.
People, please take your seats. Thank you all for coming. Everyone at the school board cares about the safety of our students.
Where the hell were the teachers?
We feel your frustration, but the NEA guidelines are quite clear that no teacher can get between two students fighting.
What about that neckbeard teacher who attacked all the kids?
Mr. Stingray never worked here. Last we heard, he's on probation and not allowed within 500 feet of any child.
How do we know this isn't gonna happen again?
We have a new initiative called Hugs, Not Hits. It's like DARE, except it actually works.
So your solution is to hug kids?
Actually, they would hug each other.
What Counselor Blatt is trying to say is no more karate. Zero tolerance from here on out.
Wait, you don't need to turn this into some kind of karate footloose. Karate is not the problem. When I went to school here, I was bullied, and karate saved me.
Bullshit! I heard you were the real bully.
Parents, please, can we please? We are all trying to move on and handle this with the most appropriate response.
I'm sorry. Tell me how it's appropriate that our daughter got suspended while some dime store Freddy Krueger nearly tore her face off?
She was tramping around with that other girl's boyfriend.
Okay, no.
Excuse
that's
me?
Who said that? Our daughter was not responsible for any of this.
Oh, don't get all high and mighty, LaRusso. You're the one who taught these kids that Miyagi crap. It was your student who hurt Diaz. You reap what you sow.
No, come on, we gotta stay composed. Everyone, please, have a seat, please.